What is up, everybody? Welcome to Monday. It's Magic Mondays. It's me, JJ. You like Tracy's changed. I know. I've gone through some changes. No, it's me, JJ, with here with my crew,
hey,
Nicole
guys.
And Brooke.
Hi, lovely.
Welcome to the studio, the Young Hollywood studio.
Oh my gosh, wait, he kind of blends in, but let's introduce Rat
Dog. He does blend in.
He's going to be our assistant for today.
Yeah, so obviously last week I got some complaints that like, look, I think we should have a pet-friendly magic show. So we thought,
why don't
we bring in our main cameraman right here, his pet for the day. So we have this little bad boy called Rat Dog.
Yep.
And
Rat
Brooke said,
dog.
It's like cat dog.
It's like cat dog.
Who remembers that cartoon? I love that show.
I do.
Shout out to our interns in the back.
Absolutely. So welcome, everybody. I'm excited to see you, that I can't really see you, but I'm here with you. We're here with my crew, we're with my girls, here with my new pet friend.
That's right.
Yeah, I think he's looking at himself on the camera.
He must be. He's into something over there.
He's like, I look
What's
good.
Going on? Look at how cute he is, you guys.
Although he's probably wondering, why can't I see myself? Because I'm blending into Nicole's wardrobe.
That's true. I am wearing all black.
And you know what? You know the cool thing? He's wearing this strap, and it sort of goes with, like...
We're just matching. We planned this. Look at how cute his face is.
Yeah.
Look at that. He has a little...
T-Wayne just arrived, by the way.
T-Wayne?
Yep.
Hi, T-Wayne.
T-Wayne.
That's our boy.
T-Wayne, what's up? How's your friend T-Pain gone?
He rapped for us last time. We guested him in and he did a rap.
Wow, exciting.
Also guys, make sure you're sharing the link on your socials, invite your friends, tap the heart button, because JJ is gonna be doing magic for an entire hour and we're gonna have some surprises and fun stuff at the end. Yeah. You guys don't wanna miss
Just
it.
Choked. Yeah,
okay. So yeah, let's get started.
What's going on, everyone? Yeah, thank you. Keep bringing in the comments. Keep sending us the love. Keep giving us the love heart emojis. Last time we got to 400,000, right?
Is that Australian
thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a bit Australian.
Okay.
We call it 400. We don't say 100. Australians, we're very lazy.
Okay.
You know?
So 400,000 hearts is what he means.
Yes. To all the people who are like, I don't understand this guy in a blue shirt from Australia.
Would it be like 400,000?
No, we don't say 100,000. We say 400. 400. Yeah, so this is Magic Monday, so... This is new for us, you know. The team was like, what can we do on Mondays? And I was like, why don't we do a thing called Magic Mondays? So I'm a magician, you're my magical assistant.
Is this what it's like to have a toddler?
Yeah.
We just want to make sure Rat Dog really loves this furry pillow here. I think it feels like his fur or something, so he likes to nibble on it.
Nicole, you know they say never work with children or animals.
Why not?
Or magicians.
Or magicians.
No, I just No, because it's hard to, children, it's hard to control them, and animals, they're very sporadic.
Are you saying magicians are hard to control too?
I've heard some are.
Oh
yeah.
Boy.
Yeah, bam.
We are in trouble.
What's up, Via 2801? How are you all doing, everybody? Pugs, puppies are like babies. That's 100% true.
All right, Rat Dog, sit.
Come here, Rat Dog. Come on this side.
Hi, Lexi Luther 5221. Can you FaceTime me?
Come here, buddy.
Maybe later.
Maybe later, yeah.
Yeah. All right, so now we're at 13,000 hearts.
Yeah,
you guys
thank you
are growing.
So much. What's going on, everybody? Tell us where you're from. Tell us where you are commenting from. I'm always curious to see where all our love is from all over the world here in, you know, where you're in USA, but where are you? Where are you right now? So I'm curious to see where some people
Michigan,
are. Michigan. Nice.
WWE fan.
Michigan.
And Nesh, I love dogs, by the way, instead of birds.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. That's okay. That was a very odd thought. Okay.
Lake 495 is from Florida.
Florida, what's
nice.
Up?
Oh.
North Dakota. Where is North Dakota?
It's north of us.
I failed geography.
Yeah,
so
okay.
I can't tell you.
I'm with the girls from USA, and you guys can't tell where North Dakota is.
I know where it is. It's like,
Curry, where's North Dakota?
Oh, hello from Amy Fernandez,
Michigan?
By the way.
No.
Sorry?
Where is it?
Amy Fernandez. Shout out.
Oh, guys, we got to give a shout out to Amy Fernandez. Just arrived. It means the party has started.
Amy Fernandez sounds like a singer that just hit global. Sounds like, hey, what's up? I'm Amy Fernandez. It's very like.
Yeah, she's a cool name, right?
Amy Fernandez, are you a singer? Let me know. If not, I'm giving you that job title right now.
Ooh.
Pink Cheeks 19. What a cute dog. Whose dog is it?
Rat Dog.
A lovely cameraman. He brought his dog in for the day.
Total_fox_lover. What is the dog's name? We are dead serious when we say Rat Dog. Okay.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Patrick named him that, and we think it fits pretty well.
You know.
Right.
It's amazing.
He's so cute.
He is very cute. He's very like calm too, which is the crazy thing.
So you're gonna use him to do some tricks.
I think. Yeah. You know that Rat Dog. Actually, I've taught him magic. I know people like JJ, you're talking a lot of stuff right now. He does magic. Rat Dog, you ready? You ready for this? You with me? All right. Focus. 1, 2, 3. Okay, good. We're together live around the world. Don't screw me up. Okay? Here we go. I just want you to like grab the Ace of Spades. Just grab it. Here.
Grab it, Rat Dog.
Here, Rat Dog. Rat Dog, here. No, don't look at the pretty girls. Yeah. Right, grab one. Okay, that one. Grab it. Okay, good man. And what card is that? Oh, and that's the Ace of Spades. Okay, there you go.
Wait, there what? How did you just do that? Rat Dog, are you magical?
Buddy. Good work.
Okay, I don't know if you guys...
Did Jay just bring this dog in?
Yeah.
So JJ, you know, he tends to do magic tricks without really leading up to it.
You can't... Look.
So that was a shock.
He is, you know, my man. I got to make sure he's well, like, well looked after here. You know, his rider was like, listen, peanut butter and lots of women to pat him. So we're like, we are going to give you... There you go, buddy. There you
go. Man, you are so magical, yeah, Rat Dog.
You go.
I didn't know this when we were talking earlier.
Yeah.
I'm looking at Rat Dog's owner right now, making sure this is all good.
Yeah, Rat Dog owner's like, great, now I don't have to
now
give him dinner.
Now it's Oliver's face.
I know. What a great...
All right, guys, can we get some hearts for that?
Please.
That was crazy. I was not expecting you to do a trick right now.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah. I mean, look at him.
Okay.
Oliver's weird.
That's good. Nice. Okay, that was a little bit too much. What do you guys think of that magic trick? Who loves magic, by the way? I'm curious to know who loves magic here. Thank you to the people who have just arrived. We're here, Princess Tegan and dogs, yes. Who doesn't love dogs? Brianna giving us some love, a pink
Thanks.
Love heart.
Thanks, right, Amy Fernandez, done. By the way, for getting people to try to give us hearts. Thank you
yes.
so much.
Yes. Make sure you give us some love, heart emojis for Nicole and Brooke. Without this show, what do I have?
Rat Dog.
Yeah, Rat Dog, okay. I was waiting for someone in the crew to shout out.
Oh, we have people saying that they love magic.
Of course, you guys love magic.
RRM, awesome.
You know, this weekend for me, girls, I was a bit sick.
You're sick?
Yeah, because I think it's the flu or, you know, this jet lag from Australia. You know, can you see? You know what I mean? Like, sorry about that.
I hate that trick.
Did you hate that?
Okay, it's like one of my favorites.
Okay, cool, all right.
Okay, the people that just watched that, who remembers him doing that the last time we were live last Monday?
Yeah.
Put it in the comments.
Please.
There has to be some of you that watched last week.
I'm giving you guys a new emoji to show me that you love us. I want you to put the Ace of Spades emoji. Because I know that you have the Ace
good.
Of Spades emoji.
That is
emoji.
A good one.
And seeing as that Rat Dog chose the Ace of Spades, let's keep it for that emoji today.
Wolf Empire says that they remember. And I think we have a crown that just joined, right, Emma?
We do. Lukakutsia.
Yeah.
Shout out to you. What's it's a crown. That?
Do this every time we get a crown.
Oh, yeah. Okay, crown time.
Crown time. Crown.
And all you guys should know, that means they're a verified person. We get a lot of verified users in our live streams, which is awesome.
Okay, here's a question, girls. How do you become a verified user on Lively and Musical.ly?
You know, I don't really know, but Young Hollywood, we just got it because we're cool like that.
Yeah. No, but how did everyone else get it? Not you guys. How did, like, people... How can people watching around the world on maybe on other channels, how can they get... Is it like with commenting or...
I honestly have no idea.
Okay.
Amy Fernandez is laughing.
That was a great question. Yeah,
Amy's okay. laughing at you. She was like, you're just not as cool as me.
No one's going to know. Yeah, I'm the only one that knows. Welcome to everyone that's just joined. This is Magic Mondays here at Young Hollywood. I'm with not only the very, very cool assistants, but we have another new assistant.
That's right.
He doesn't say much, but he loves peanut butter and loves the Ace of Spades. Rat Dog, right here. No problem.
Who saw that trick?
You were
that
so
crazy,
too.
Right?
I didn't know you were such a magician.
I know, it's awesome. I have a friend of mine that does magic with pets in his show, and it does really, really well, yeah.
I mean, everyone loves a dog, so.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Look at all these Ace of Spades.
Bam, I love you guys.
Maddie,
keep it coming through.
Nice.
Thank we're on Lively that. TV right now, so just shout out to them.
Lively TV.
Lively TV,
we're
what's up? You live with Nicole, Brooke, and JJ,
and
Rat
Dog
right here.
Also,
he's chilling.
For all of you guys wondering, we are on Lively TV Monday through Friday at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. So anytime you guys want to hang out with us, we'll be here.
Absolutely. Now, look, last week we got, if you guys were watching, we were like, hey, someone must be able to learn how to drop cards on the floor like that. But also we said, hey, like someone must be able to perform a magic trick for us. So look, every week we're going to feature someone doing a magic trick.
Yes. That's right.
So last week we got someone to perform, well, we asked you guys to shoot a magic trick on your phone and then upload it using the hashtag YHMagicTricks. Is that correct?
Magic Monday.
Magic Monday, sorry. Okay.
Magic Monday. But we did see the hashtag that you guys created.
Yes.
So we have a few hashtags, actually, that we could be checking. Yeah. But we want you guys to use hashtag White Magic Mondays from now on.
Absolutely. So, like, feel free to, like, whatever kind of magic trick you want to show us that you're interested in. It could be anything with cards, coins, rope, dogs, pretty girls. It doesn't matter. We welcome all. So just make sure you shoot it and upload it to YH Magic Mondays. Yes. And then we're going to go through it.
No way to feature the awesome you. Team.
Absolutely. Because we love seeing what you guys can do. Who doesn't love magic?
Yeah, and we want to learn from you guys. So if you can show us the coolest magic tricks, we will put them on the show.
You know, Young Hollywood, we're all about hearing from you guys, sharing the love. And speaking of love, give us some more love heart emojis, guys.
That's right, yeah.
We're at 36,000, but we want to get that to at least 200.
Yeah. 200.
I mean,
Tihanji?
I know it's Monday for a lot of you guys, but that's no excuse. All right?
Yeah.
I'm going to do what I always do. Keep tapping that heart. I know I'm kind of demanding, but they can get us to 1 million so easily. That's why, you know,
Be lazy. Yeah, that's great.
We'll do some more shout outs and stuff if you guys keep tapping. Because now it's already growing.
Bam. Love. Thanks, guys. We love the love. Keep sending it to us, you know. Girls, I want you to show me a magic trick. Come on.
Okay.
Okay, come on, Nicole. Take it away, Nicole. I gave you only half the deck. Sorry, that's not fair. Why should you be limited? Okay, go.
I don't know how to do magic, but maybe the magic.
Can you shuffle?
Angels will help.
Okay.
Take it away, Nicole. Take it away.
Let's see what you got, girl. Very nice. Very nice.
Yeah.
Now, guys, I'll teach you something in show business world. If you're impressed by something, all you're gonna do is give us the love emojis, but then also give us the clapping hands emojis.
I see people saying, go, Nicole. See, the Young Hollywood
Look
fans
at the support.
Are just so nice.
No, they were saying
Queen
they said,
DJ.
Go home. No, it says, go home, Nicole.
No, it doesn't. It says, go, Nicole. Whatever. Yeah. Pick a card.
Okay,
any card.
Pick a card. I love that. So demanding from Nicole. All right. Bam. Let's do it. We got,
that's a good one.
Now, hang on. What did you look down, man?
What do you want me to do?
I can't look at the screen.
You want to show them the card.
That's usually the way it works. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's look at this.
People?
Don't look up, Nicole.
It's the...
not looking up.
Okay, good. All right, good.
Still don't look up.
Okay, we're good, Nicole.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah.
Are you holding an ace?
No.
It's okay.
Cool. Are you holding a seven?
No.
So we got 52 guesses to go.
We got 50 guesses to go. Yeah, no problem.
Okay, I don't know what card you're holding because I can't do magic, but I guess that's why we're here, right? You're going to teach us something.
See, Nicole, I'm going to tell you something. You led us to believe you were going to hit the card right there.
I know. Well, I thought I was too.
Yeah.
People make mistakes. That's all we can really say about this. Can we get some more hearts from you guys?
Okay. No problem.
What card was it? You didn't tell me.
You didn't get it right. Joker.
That was my second guess.
Actually, Nicole, name any card.
Guys, Joker. Watch this.
No, did you choose a different one?
A three of hearts.
Really? Did you tell Brooke that beforehand?
No. A magic trick is about to happen, guys. Pay attention.
I can feel it.
Can you check your back pocket?
No.
Wait.
You're.
Check your back pocket. Is it in there, yes or no?
No.
That'd have been so good though, right?
Oh! Okay. All right. I was like, what are you talking about?
Thank you and good night.
I would have walked off this couch if that was real.
Oh my gosh. Okay, you guys can tell that he's a jokester.
Yeah.
But we are actually going to be doing some magic today. That was just a warm up to see if you guys are paying attention.
Yay!
I know, sorry, I'm just so sick. I know, it's disgusting. What's up? Give me some love. Where are we all at? Where are you from?
M_Dalton says, wow, this is so cool.
I know.
Thank you guys so much. Let's do some more shout outs.
We're loving the vibes. We're loving the people.
Axel, yo, you have a great thumbs up. Love and love your love for you're the best. Wow, that's really nice.
Yeah,
got super excited there.
Thank you.
Por creer puro aplos. Thank you for Amada Lel Comandre.
What? What?
That's Spanish. Por creer puro aploso.
That's the
class. Aplauso. Come on. That's Spanish.
Yeah. Also, shout out to everyone sharing on their socials.
Please.
Yes.
Awesome. Keep it up.
Thank you guys. Keep it up so more people join us and the hearts go up. Oh. Lily Scooter 1212 says, what are your guys' names? Okay, so obviously they're
I'm
new.
I've never heard someone write guys's. That's awesome. I'm going to write that from now. Like GUI. That's like projects. Guys's.
I like that.
Yeah. Guys's.
Well, my name's Nicole. You guys have definitely seen me before if you've watched JJ and Brooke. And we do Magic Mondays every Monday.
Absolutely. Because magic isn't just about the magic card tricks, it's about giving you some magic into your life. There's the motivational message for the day.
Yeah.
On the Magic Mondays.
And we got to get these hearts up because if you guys were in here last week, last Monday, what was the number that you said they had to get to and you would
read Australian language, I said 400, which is 400,000 in American language.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Wait, can we talk about last week for a second? Who remembers when JJ read my mind about what card I pulled? Do you remember that?
That was intense.
Or no, I didn't pull a card. You just had me think of one. Pulled and then you named it.
And then Nicole did this perfect, like, slow motion, like, I'm just about to get shot kind of jumping motion here. And I was more impressed of how much she jumped. I think it was about this high.
I freaked out. I was not expecting it.
To the other side of the couch.
I need to get that clip.
I know, we'll get it.
Fox lover remembers it.
Pablo6290, are you guys related? Look, my parents, I'm not sure. I'm still asking them every day. So, yeah.
No.
How long have you guys been doing magic? Well, these girls are pretty. They do magic for years, but I've been practicing as a magician for about, since 2005. So, 10 years.
That's awesome.
10 years. It's a long time.
Thank you, Pink Pig, for all the roses and martini glasses.
Yeah, absolutely, guys. Absolutely.
Okay, wait. They actually want us to do the emoji challenge. Oh, Abby, 1960. Go, Nicole. You're the best. Love you. I love you, too.
As you can tell, Nicole's pretty famous and has a fan base.
G Dunn just arrived.
Cool, but I need to get my likes up. Brooklyn, can we get our likes up a
little bit? Guys, can we get some love over here?
Guys, another crown. G Dunn has entered.
G Dunn.
G Dunn. What's up?
Hi.
G Dunn, how you doing? I'm assuming that's a dude. Probably not. Magic.
Love you guys, too.
Hey, today's your birthday. Let's go up a little bit. Go up a little bit. Today's your birthday. Today is my birthday. Yeah. Ring Ram, 11. How old are you today, Ring Ram?
Maybe 12.
We'll look for the comments.
Yeah, I was thinking
that, yeah. Oh, see,
hey,
now you guys
love from Belgium. Belgium, bonjour. Bonjour, bonjour, je m'appelle JJ. You know, Belgium people, they speak French.
No, I didn't know that. No.
Well, there you go, because you love France, right? You love Paris.
I do love Paris. And the Lively fam, they know I love Paris.
Yes.
And it shows up all the time.
Shout out if you're from France right now.
Yeah, can we shout out all the people that are from France? And don't lie, guys.
Yeah.
If you're really from France.
And write something in French.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
And don't go Google Translate like I would do.
I would totally do that.
I've done that. I had a date once doing that.
To try and impress her,
I was like, ah.
And was it wrong?
Of course it was. Google doesn't, like, know, like, emotions.
Wait, we got a really long one.
Hey.
DXDD.2K.Felipe. Hey, bonjour, mon nom est Felipe. What does that mean?
Hi, my name is Felipe.
No, that's not true.
Okay.
Bonjour. No, it's not true. It's like, I'm pretending to be French. That's not, bonjour is hello, but
yes,
mon nom
right.
is not my name is.
Are you sure?
My nom is.
Is that I'm married to Felipe? Do you see the ring over there?
Bonjour. I think mon nom. Who's girls at the back? What? Come on. Someone must have dated a French guy in her time.
Nom.
Yeah. Mon nom Felipe with the ring. Loves Felipe.
Yeah, okay. I'm not really sure.
Yeah.
Today's
your birthday. Hello, Louis Bowie 05.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. It's Monday.
Maybe we should do a magic trick for all these birthdays in here.
Sure.
Yeah.
We'll love that, Mike.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do a little... Who else we got? Who else we got going on here?
Let's see.
All right, keep giving us that love heart emoji, guys. We're nearly at 100,000, or in Australian language, nearly at 100.
100.
100.
The 100. What are we going to do at 400?
We're going to do something amazing. Maybe, okay. You know what? Definitely, this one here is going to be doing another special appearance today.
Look, he is like ready.
He's chilling.
To...
I know.
I think he's
impressed by you
butter.
When you read his mind.
I know. It's crazy. Can you just do me a favor? Just grab out a card. Grab another one. Yeah, grab out. Yeah, grab out. Yeah. Can you grab a card, please? Anyone. I know, you're tired. The peanut
take
butter.
Take it away.
An ace of spades. Oh. Grab the ace. Thank you. Bam. There you go. Ace of spades.
Oh,
okay. There you go. Good work.
He's so magical.
High five. High five.
Did you guys just see that?
High five. There you go.
Oh my God.
There you go.
We have two magicians.
Our cameraman is so loving his dog being famous right now.
He's super famous. And just as a reminder, his name's Rat Dog.
Yeah,
that's
Rat Dog.
The coolest name.
Exactly.
Ever.
Ooh, high
100K, by the way.
100K. That's awesome.
Bam, 100.
Good job, guys.
Can we just go up a little bit? Just go up a little bit. Yeah. Keep going. There's a comment I just want to bring out right now. Keep going us a little bit.
Don't read the one that's very inappropriate.
Scouts Angel says, are you pregnant? Well, okay. Look, I'm glad you guys could tell. So, you know.
Can you make a baby appear?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, just give me a few years and a Thailand trip. Okay, so, all right. Oh, so boy. Here's what's going to happen. Shuffle. Let's do a magic trick.
Okay.
Because it's about time to do a magic trick.
Yes.
You know, the hardest thing, guys, is when you do magic to these girls is they're like, they're ready for the trick. So that means like it's harder to impress all the girls here, the cameraman, all the pretty girls at the back behind the cameras because they're ready for it. It's harder to impress you guys each week.
Not really. You just like tricked me twice.
No, it's harder. It is really hard. Look, here's the crazy thing, right? Okay. So we're gonna try this right now. People out there, obviously, like the highest card in a deck is
King.
Oh, yeah, close enough. Ace. Okay, so here's what's kind of Ace of Spades, and grab out the Ace of Clubs if we have the Ace of Clubs.
Of the ones that you threw? I think it's right there.
You know what? You're probably right. Oh my gosh, is it there? No. Okay, we'll grab the Kings. So King of Hearts and King of Diamonds. Okay, show everyone. Make sure it's all good. Make sure they're all good. They're all cool. There's no like secret markings at the back.
I don't think so.
No. Okay. Place out your right hand. Thank you. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. Ready, people? Watch this really closely, all right? What card is this?
Oh, we missed 111K hearts. I missed that.
Oh, close. Okay. King of Diamonds, right?
King of Diamonds.
Hold this. Pinch it in your hands like this. Pinch it. Okay. Watch this. Ready? Magic Monday people, young Hollywood people. Bazam. What card are you holding right now? You're not supposed to look. All right.
You asked me what card I'm holding.
Okay, all right. I should ice it a bit. Okay. What card are you holding right now without looking?
The King of Diamonds.
Turn it over. Oh my gosh, you're so amazing. Okay, whatever. All right, hold this. Hold this like
just
this. Okay.
Sassy.
Hold it.
I'm
okay,
holding it.
Don't move. Okay, here's what's going to happen. I'm going to show you this one. This is the King of...
Am I allowed to look at this?
Hearts.
Yeah, okay.
Chad Wallach just arrived another crown.
What's up, Chad?
What's up, Chad?
What's up, man? We're just magicking right now. Okay,
magicking.
Watch. So King of Hearts. Yo. Okay, I'm going to place the King of Hearts on top. Watch this. Now, if I switch it, obviously, King of Diamonds, King of Hearts. Now, I'm going to change the King of Diamonds here on the bottom, but you gotta hold this tight so I can't get it. If without looking, do you think I could have got the King of, changed the card? Do you think that's the King of Hearts or this is the King of Diamonds? What do you think?
That's the same question.
What's on top? What's this one?
Hearts.
Or Diamonds?
It's Hearts.
Sure, what do you think?
Hearts.
Hearts, okay, hang on, let me try this. Let go, I'm gonna switch
it. You told
it.
Me not to let go.
No, I'm gonna, okay. Okay.
I wasn't paying attention, so now. I don't know.
Still the Hearts, because you're still on top.
Hearts on top, okay, ready, watch this, let's try this. Bam, it changed. Yeah, you don't think?
I don't know.
What do you think?
Oh, Red Dog's ready. Dog's ready for this.
Hang on, look, in my pocket, let me just grab these. See, I've got some cards here too. They look like the King of Hearts and King of Diamonds.
What the heck are these?
What are these?
You guys!
What?
Wait, these are black cards.
How did that go into your pocket?
Magicked.
Rat Dog, did you have anything to do with this?
You guys, did you see what just happened right now? How did you do that?
Crazy.
Nicole, are you in on this? I feel like you're in on
emoji,
this.
Emoji,
I'm
cup,
never in on
emoji
anything.
Love with the hands, please, if that was impressed.
Chad magic. Yeah.
Magic. Yo, what's
clap
up?
Clap it up.
Magic.
Oh my God.
We have, do another one.
Crazy, right?
All right, let's do another
Amazing. Thank you to all the love, people around the world. We got 125 love heart emojis. Jessica, we jumped pretty quick.
We did.
We went from 30,000.
Keep going, though.
Yeah.
Keep going, keeping fighting.
What are we
going
to do though?
Yeah.
We go to 400.
Look, 400, wow, my gosh, 400. That's amazing.
I'll do a somersault across the couch.
Okay.
Whatever we can do, guys, to get to that 400K.
Somersault across the couch. We'll have to call our lawyers a bit beforehand, all right?
Sign a notice that if I get hurt, then.
Shout out to Tracy and RJ from the team all the way in Austin.
What's up?
Don't worry, they're working. I'm making sure. Don't worry. The teams, they're not, you know, the whole studio is still intact, all right? Don't worry, RJ.
Also, we got another crown.
YHMR69
just arrived. Woohoo!
Hey!
What's up, crown?
Thanks for the crown.
Yeah.
I'm the only one ever doing. Oh, you did the crown.
I did it.
Okay, good.
What's up, crowns?
Oh, our pal.
Do a somersault.
Can you dab for me?
Ooh. Legit Lucas also just popped on in. Legit Lucas is
here. I like that name. Legit Lucas.
Shout out to the other crown.
Yeah, what's going on?
Okay, so wait.
Yeah.
What can you explain? I know we went over this last week, but
sure.
Can you explain to the lively crowd what your definition of magic is?
Oh yeah, that's good.
That's a great question, Brooke, and we're going to answer that after the break.
That's
what you always say when you don't have to say. Okay, no, what my definition of magic is, magic to me is an experience and a time of wonder. And remember, when I show you a trick or when I show you guys a trick, you guys take it in different ways because how you experience something is different. So for me, it's wonder. It's fun. It's different. Because magic, you can get magic from a kiss from someone. Mm-hmm. You can get magic from some kind of food you taste. Like, it's like, oh my gosh, that experience, that's the feeling. It's a feeling.
Ah, I love that.
A little bit deep on Monday, but that's the truth. Deep. Yes.
Love Courtney 2007. Shout out for me, please. I feel like you are ignoring.
Aw, what's up, Courtney?
We would never want you to feel that way. Thank you for bringing that to our attention. Let's see, more comments.
Magic from education. What do you got? What's your favorite? Let me ask you guys, like, have you guys ever seen a magic trick on YouTube or online or on TV? Mm-hmm. And if you have, tell us in the comments what was your favorite magic trick? Did you see someone disappear? Or what did you think?
I'm going to try to make this dog curious. Appear. Rat dog. Come here.
It's her magic word is rat dog.
Come here. Wow, you don't want to come
AGP
here.
Hi, AGP62839. We see you.
Oh my God, I'm heartbroken right now. He doesn't want to come here. All right,
you
whatever.
You guys can't see this, but Rat Dog is close enough.
He's denying me right now. Here,
absolutely.
He is out of reach.
Rat Dog isn't, he's not very loyal, is he?
Audrey Show.
JJ. Wait, yes. Pablo 6290 says disappearing cards.
Just, it's in very, yes. Your,
wait,
wow.
I want to point question. This comment
okay,
out too.
Thank you for the thank you for answering that, guys. Yeah.
Audrey Show 101, she says, I've never seen your show and I have no idea who you are. Well, that is a great question because we can answer it for you.
Yes.
Yes.
Take it away, JJ.
Take it away, Brooke.
Okay, we are Young Hollywood.
Yeah.
And
good job, Brooke.
Today on Monday, every single Monday, if you guys tune in, it's called Magic Monday with JJ.
Absolutely. That's true. Guys, from Australia. That's the first time I did said that today. I know I said last week about 10 times. But yes, every day we do a show at 4 o'clock and Magic Mondays. And I'm the magician. These are my assistants. You're my audience. And that's it. That's the show.
That's
we
right.
We do magic. We do interviews. We get,
do, yeah.
We've had our first guest appearance, actually. Rat Dog. Which is very exciting.
One.
Rat Dog isn't some rapper. It's actually a dog. And he's just over there. But he did an amazing magic trick beforehand. So, it was a... It was very, very cool.
And if you guys keep tuning in, we also bring in celebrities into our studios and we do some interviews, some fun magic tricks that we're going to be doing.
Absolutely.
So subscribe to us.
Who that's is right. your favorite person that's come into the studio that you've either interviewed or met celebrity-wise?
Tori Kelly.
I like Tori Kelly. Tori Kelly is obviously a big famous singer. She was on American Idol and then she's blown up on YouTube. That's how I knew her. And now she's still massive. She's huge. Yeah. She's really cool. Is she as sweet as she sounds on camera?
She's really mellow.
Is she very mellow? I wouldn't
very
have thought
mellow.
That. Okay.
She's very shy.
Yeah, I assume that from a lot of singers, but yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. What about you?
I can't answer that question. I don't know.
What?
It's too hard. Okay, I haven't met him yet.
Brooke and I, did you get a shot of me and Brooke
going,
I've got to answer that question like,
wait, this is a good...
I didn't ask you your pin code, all right?
This is a good way to see if the people on Lively right now have been paying attention to our other Livelies. Who is my celebrity crush, my number one, that we've actually had in studio before? I haven't met him yet, but I talk about him every single day with you guys. The first one to get it is getting a shout out. I'm looking at the comments.
Wow.
Let's see if they get it. Hey, Road Dogs.
Road Dogs.
JJ. Oh, that's good. No. Hi, Sun Girl. Why is everyone saying JJ? That's great.
No.
I love that I was next to Justin Bieber. I like I was on that list, that same.
Bob.
You guys.
Hey, Dylan.
Are these all new people? Because that's okay, also, I can tell you guys. But next time, if you come, you have to remember no one's getting it.
Hey, what's all these JJs?
They just keep
saying
great.
JJ.
Oh, there it is.
I saw someone.
Right there.
Carly Beth.
Get out.
What did she say?
Wait, I want to see if someone else gets it now.
JT?
Nope.
JJ? I love it. I'm like part of this
Maddie,
group.
Maybe you should give the initials.
I know. You're with some
his
big
first name.
You shivers me. You know what? My mom always said I'd be big one day.
Guys, a Z.
Someone said Cameron.
Cameron who?
Hey, Riley.
Yes! Oh, Isabel Medeiros, Zac Efron, right.
Wow.
SD1024, Zac Efron, right.
Awesome.
LeBron James, Zac. Yep.
How is Zac Efron? Good job, guys. Is he cool? Is he fun? What's he like? What's his style?
Apparently, the last time he was here, he loved Young Hollywood so much that he hung out for a little bit afterwards and hung out with RJ, Ricky the Paperboy.
Yes.
So yeah, I haven't met him yet, but love of my life. I already know.
Love of her life.
Zac, come on in. Let's just come.
Can you make him appear? That'd be
that
great.
That would be amazing.
I know.
Nicole
also,
would freeze.
Shout out to Queen Peaches. We got another crown.
Well, what's up, Queen Peaches?
Bam. This is our crown.
Thank you for all the love, guys. We had 153,000 love heart emojis. Please keep sending the love over. And we love all of you guys commenting on this page, and we want to keep giving you the shout outs. Thank you for all the crown emojis. Wow, this is crazy. Can you shuffle, Brooke? What can you do?
Shuffle.
No.
But I can only do the bridge. I can't do like
the
bridge.
Cool the riffle. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I call it the bridge.
Girls, I think I'm expecting every week you would be able to. Maybe it's my job to teach you something, but I want like you to be like do something cool for me.
I can do a magic trick.
All right, I'm in.
Okay. Okay, so lively fans.
Yeah.
I think I don't know if I remember this very very well, but I remember JJ taught this trick.
Now you want to come
and. Okay.
Come up here.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, you have to grab it.
Okay, so pick a card.
Okay, pick one. You pick one first and you get peanut butter. Pick this one. This one? Okay, we'll pick this one. There you go. You have the spoon. Calm down here. Okay. Bam, bam, bam.
Okay.
Don't look at the screen.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, I'm not looking.
Okay.
I was looking. Looking at the card.
Okay. There you go. Take it away. Okay, anyway,
okay,
sorry.
Okay, so put it on top.
Okay, sorry, can I piece it? Okay, cool. All right, bam.
So, I'm going to have Nicole.
Okay.
So what we're going to do is split the deck.
So any cut it in half? Yes.
That you want. Split the deck.
So like cut it in half, yo?
Yep.
All right, nice.
Again.
Okay. Do it again.
Yeah.
And then we'll have Jay split the deck any way you want.
All right, people, watch this.
But he's the magician, still.
Watch this world.
Look at all these people arriving.
I love it. Watch, keep the love heart emojis going. Watch this. Let's zoom it in. Get this shot. Ready? Watch this. I'm going to split it in half with one hand.
Oh.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey, right. Nice.
Okay.
Yeah. What a show off. Hashtag show off.
All right. So, let's see. What is it? Let's see. Is it the Jack of Hearts?
King of Hearts or Jack?
I didn't look. It's not my trick.
Lively, was it the Jack of Hearts?
I think it was the Jack of Hearts. Yeah. Was it Jack?
Hashtag show off.
Hashtag, yeah.
Sorry, Maddie.
Yeah, okay, yes.
You're
like, yes. No, it was good. Really yeah, sorry, it was King of Hearts.
It was the King of Hearts. Okay.
No. It was the Jack of Hearts, I'm assuming. Was it the Jack of Hearts or King of Hearts, guys?
Guys, was it the Jack of
Hearts? How rude of us not even to remember.
They didn't even remember, so that magic trick was irrelevant.
I know.
That was irrelevant. Yeah.
I love you guys. Hashtag show off. Last week, do you remember when Nicole was getting a little bit like grabby with the cards and someone was like, just relax, Nicole.
I get impatient with this stuff. Yeah. They don't have all day. Nicole.
Yeah.
Take a seat. Hit the bench player.
Hit the bench player.
Mm-hmm. What was that good? Last week we had a really good hashtag, but we all laughed. It wasn't that. It was like something really funny. Does anyone remember? Something was said. I don't know.
Look at
all these hashtag
show offs.
Yeah, hashtag
guys,
show off.
That wasn't me.
Yeah, no, for sure. Who's this guy?
He said it.
For sure, who's this guy?
Check.
Yeah, thank you to all the love guys. 165,000 love heart emojis.
So close to 200K.
Absolutely. Thank you for Sophia Costa for sharing us on Facebook. Thank you for sharing all your friends.
Thank you.
Because, you know, we need to share the love, and it's all about having fun, and we all need it now, right?
Yep.
In this world.
We do.
We need. Hashtag Young Hollywood. Hello, Sarah Lip. Have you just arrived? Oh, Sarah. Sorry. Sarah.
Sarah.
What's up from Morocco? I sometimes get I'm from Morocco. I'd like to be from Morocco. I think that's cool.
Have you ever been?
I've never been to Morocco. I've never been to Europe. No.
Okay, if you could go any place in the world to perform one magic trick, where would you go and what would you do?
Nice question.
That's a great question, and we're going to get my lawyer to answer that one. No, look, it's not fair because I've been to this country, but I would go to this country. Mm-hmm. And Japan is the best reaction country I've ever done a magic trick in. Japanese people will get impressed over, like, you doing this, and they'll, like, all freak out. So... I lived in Japan, and when I was doing magic tricks there for a show, like anything you do, it's the best feeling you can get. So you do a magic trick and they all like, yeah, they say Sagoi, hashtag Sagoi. Any Japanese fans out there will know what that is. So yeah, that's how it is. A great question. Oh, great. Can we just go up and screenshot that? I love JJ. Thank you, my Ajon crazy.
Nice. Is that right?
Ajon?
Oh, yeah, we actually got a screenshot.
Thank you, that's good.
Yay.
Thank
shout
you, that's
out
so
intern
good.
Olivia. Just
what's
have a screenshot.
Aww. Oh, LeBron James is here. I didn't know you. No, okay.
Hey, beauty,
you're married,
Bridget.
Right?
Guys, this is the first time that we've had an animal on the live stream like this before.
Never? This is the first time, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome.
And it's with Rat Dog,
yeah.
And I feel like we should be getting easily over 200K hearts.
Absolutely. Thank you, Chelsea2436, for sharing us on Instagram. Why don't you do Facebook as well? Because double trouble doesn't hurt, right?
Double trouble.
Hey, here's the thing, guys. At 250,000, I'm going to teach you guys a magic trick you can do with your pet.
Oh,
it's
that's
real
awesome.
Easy. And all you need is some kind of sweet.
You're getting asked
we're
out
using
on dates.
Young Hollywood peanut butter here.
C. Barry 831 says, I love you. Can you marry me? Are you dating?
Well, that's like four questions in one. You should talk to my mum. They said go through your mum. I love you. Are you married? And are you dating? Thank you to the love right there.
That's very nice.
Yes. But wait, look, when we hit 250, I'm going to teach you guys a really awesome magic trick you can do with your pet. And as I said, all you need is some kind of sweet. So something like peanut butter. Don't use chocolate because I don't think pets are allowed to have chocolate.
No.
A bit of honey. Honey's perfect because the reason why, and I'll explain to you at 250,000, and it's like, that's how I did the first trick if you guys saw with the Ace of Spades. But I actually did it without using the peanut butter, but you guys will need a bit of help. So it's super, super cool.
Can we just look at this little baby laying on my arm right now?
Yeah.
I love him. Oh, wait. Can you scroll up for me really quick? Angel Lynn Ariels, I don't know. Nicole, one question. Okay, I'm waiting. I want to know what this question is. Let's see if we can find it in the comments.
Hashtag JJ. This is great.
So much JJ.
I know.
Much love.
Yeah, thank you guys. That's so great of you.
Yeah. Also, let's shout out to all the people that are just now arriving.
Thank you for G Hatualita for sharing us on Facebook. Thanks, man.
Yes. Thank you for all the social love.
Yes, please.
Are you gonna ask your question? We're waiting.
I have a few more crowns.
Okay, let's talk about the crowns.
Let's talk about
the
princesses coming on in.
Oh yes, Margot Ramsey, Alessandra Canellis, and Lindsay Cake One.
What's up,
guys?
Hey. Bam!
This is our crown hat.
Bam! Hey, thank you, Micah Hilnixa, for sharing us on Facebook. Guys, feel free to share on Facebook, Instagram, all your social sites. Share the love, just like we're sharing with you right now. For the people who just arrived, you're watching Magic Mondays here with Brooke and Nicole and JJ. We're doing magic tricks to you.
Wait, go up really quick. Wait. I can't like you, it won't let me. What do you mean, Liberty? I need to know what you're talking about. Are you talking about social media or following us on Musical.ly? Because those things we have to know.
Yes.
Sorry for interrupting you, Jay, but
no,
I just wanted to make sure we understood what they were saying.
Make sure you keep sending us the love heart emojis, guys. We have 189,000 when we get to 250. I'm going to teach you guys an awesome magic trick you can do with your pet.
50.
It's super, super simple.
Guys, we're so close.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you for sharing the love on Instagram, guys. You guys are amazing.
Wait, honestly, go up really quick for me, Olivia. Probably not going to answer this question, but why did you put Young Hollywood for your username, I'm assuming, from Elena?
For us.
Well, because we're Young Hollywood. And if you guys ever want to keep up with us, we're at Young Hollywood on everything, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Musical.ly, of course, and Lively. Mm-hmm. Younghollywood.com. We have really fun interviews on there. We're literally everything at Young Hollywood. You can find whatever you want. We have an app also, like for your phone, for Apple and Android users.
Yes.
You go to Apple TV,
yep.
Roku, Xbox.
Exactly.
You can find us anywhere. Just type in Young Hollywood.
Can you find out if people are watching you on the Xbox? From the Xbox? Oh no, because the Xbox
I don't
just
think
No. That'd be cool. Yes, we are in based. Someone said, do you live in Hollywood?
We do.
I currently live in Hollywood, yeah.
Yes, the Young Hollywood studio is in LA for sure.
Yes. Who is JJ? That's a great question.
Good
you
question.
Know what? I still don't even know that myself. I am JJ. Hi, everybody.
Well, why don't we show them who you are?
Can we go up a little bit, please, for a second? We are, thank you, Bo Trickshot. Jay, I feel bad for you because hard reading a million messages about people loving. Well, you know what? I'm going to keep reading it till I die, all right?
Aww. Yeah. No, that's
thank
so
you.
Nice.
Thank you for sending us the Panda Princess
Rasha
page.
Keeps trying to kiss me on screen.
Yeah.
Listen, we're in public right now. You need to hold
PDA.
Back a little bit.
Yeah. Hot dog. Going for the kill over here.
Look, you know, in 5 years' time, it's going to be normal for a girl to marry a dog anyway. I'm waiting for it.
Maybe.
Legally. Yeah.
I mean, listen, dogs are great. They don't talk back. You know,
true.
They kind of do whatever you want as long
they're
as you love them.
No, of
they're
course.
Extremely loyal. You can take them to the park. You can put them on leashes and run around with them. Like, how fun is
yeah.
that?
They listen to you?
Yeah.
They do.
They don't judge, you know.
Cool. So,
next minute, someone's going to allow people to date dogs from now on. That's, yeah.
I wouldn't be opposed.
200,000, 200.
200.
What's
nice.
Up? Thank you for the love, guys. It's really appreciated.
50,000 royal hearts, and you guys are gonna learn a magic trick from JJ.
Absolutely,
keep
250.
Tapping.
Yeah, keep tapping. We're gonna teach you this. This is so awesome. This is such an awesome trick.
Cinderella, I missed your Cinderella Seahorse 11. His name is Rat Dog.
Rat Dog.
I think it's really funny. He's so cute. Look at his little face.
Once again, guys, if you guys love for us to see maybe a magic trick that you can do, make sure you shoot a video, upload it, and use the hashtag YHMagicMondays, and then we're gonna be able to look through that, and then we'll be able to feature you. And we're gonna feature someone from last week very, very soon.
Also, so, Margaret Ramsey just joined in. What's up? Sorry, take it away.
Yeah, no, definitely. No, do that. Shoot a magic trick, can be anything. Cards, coins, tricks,
Monk
peanut
to Cupcake
butter.
Just arrived. We know that username.
Monk2Cupcake, nice.
What's up, Monk2Cupcake? Guys.
Yes, thank you for the love, guys. It's awesome.
All right, keep
you guys are going
coming.
Kind of yes. slow today.
Guys, at 250K, JJ's going to do another magic trick.
Absolutely. Come
Hello?
On, let's give us that love right now. You have a question. Let's go up. Let's go up for a second. From, a bit down from, Cassidy A. Bagel Peters.
Abigail.
Oh, Abigail Peters. Sorry. A. Bagel Peters. Because, you know, because the funny thing is when you guys, when you read your username, because there's no,
spacing.
I don't know the word. Yeah, spacing and like larger letters on your first name. I can't really, I'm trying to, it's like a game. Like I'm trying to pick your username inside of that.
Do you have any jokes? I saw someone say, tell us a joke.
I have a joke, yeah. Do you guys have, actually, do you guys
have
a joke? Is it
appropriate for the live
TV? Absolutely, of course.
Great.
I don't care. No, you guys
no,
first.
Take it
Ladies
away.
First. Ladies first.
I ask first.
Okay, here we go, all right. So this duck, right? He walks into this bar, right? This duck, this big fat duck, walks into this bar in Los Angeles. And he goes, can I have a piece of steak? And the guy goes, hey, what are you talking about, man? This is a bar. And he goes, no, can I have a piece of steak? And he goes, hey, man, this is a bar. I'm working. Can I have a piece of steak, right? And he goes, all right, sorry. And then about 2 minutes later, he goes, hey, man, can I order something? He goes, what do you need? He goes, can I have a piece of steak? And he goes, hey, man, you keep asking me if you have a piece of steak. We don't sell steak here. We're a bar. We sell alcohol. We sell nuts. We sell chicken wings, right? But we don't sell steak. And he's like, if you ask me one more time, I'm going to get this hammer with my nails and hammer your beak into the bar. And then he goes, oh, okay. Then he goes, well, do you have any nails and a hammer? And the guy goes, no. And he goes, do you have any steak then?
That's the joke?
Yeah.
I don't get it. What's the punchline?
That he wasn't actually going to nail his beak into the paper.
Anyway,
but is that a joke or like, what was that? I feel like that was a story.
Nicole was not impressed.
I'm sorry. Like, for all the live people that were impressed by that, that's totally fair.
I felt a little pressure on me right there, maybe because
I'm sorry.
I
just
said,
totally
yeah.
very, very
it was
we're just
going to
edit that. We're just going to edit that part out. All right. This is why it's not called Joke Wednesdays. It's called Magic Mondays.
Also, I don't remember the username because I did see it a few minutes ago before your really long joke. But,
yeah, thank you, Nicole.
Someone asked if this is every Monday. Yes, every Monday we do magic here with JJ. And then the rest of the week we're live at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time here at Lively TV. And then also sometimes we stay on a little bit longer and you guys can come onto our Musical.ly channel at Young Hollywood. So don't forget that.
Absolutely.
Please.
All right, rock out your jokes, girls. Let's go.
Take it away, Nicole.
I don't have any jokes.
Choo-choo-choo hearts, by the way.
Well,
oh, I have a joke that Carly would love.
Okay. No, hang on. You can't try and position the joke. You've got to own it.
This is the joke. Okay, ready?
Rock, look down the camera.
Carly, you're going to answer it for me, okay? Scream
and
it really loudly.
Okay. Welcome back to Jokes at Young Hollywood.
With no,
Nicole.
No.
Three,
Carly,
two, one.
Yes. Carly,
yes.
You want to hear a joke?
I do.
Oh, great.
Well,
yes,
I want to hear a joke.
That's the joke, Carly. What? Want to hear a joke?
Wait, what?
You framed it for me, dude.
Oh, I did.
See, you know the great thing is, even my joke, even my... See, here's a great thing, everybody. While my joke failed, at least it took off all the energy. Now Nicole's the worst joker right now.
Okay, no. We're going to try this one more time because I think she gets it now.
I just took the mic away.
Oh, sorry.
It's coming back,
Carly.
It's coming back.
Okay,
I'm ready. And Brooke?
Okay, Carly, are you ready?
I'm very ready.
2, 1, go.
Want to hear a joke?
Decaf.
The joke is decaf coffee because... Who drinks decaf coffee?
Joke.
Guys,
joke.
Can you put some facepalm emojis in the comments?
See, don't facepalm. Put like heart eye emojis because you thought that was the funniest joke in the world.
Yep. See, look, at least with my joke, I had a bit of a storyline, even if it was no punchline.
No. There's a difference between a joke and a story, and you told a story. Look, I told a joke.
All I'm hearing is people were like, that was just, anyway.
Look, we have heart eyes. We have a lot of heart
eyes. Because we're on the Nicole Pott show.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, that's a good one. Everyone put in the comments who you thought was funny. We have some people saying, sorry, that was bad.
Listen, you don't even have to say sorry. You don't have to like...
Look at all these heart emojis.
So guys, keep giving us the love. We're at 220. We are 230. If we get to 250, I'm going to teach you guys a magic trick you can do with your pet right today. Real simple.
But what happens if you don't have a pet?
Then grab your brother. No, I don't know.
Just grab any human. You could,
look... That's a silly question.
I'm sorry I asked.
What happens if you don't? Yeah, okay. No, but you need some kind of animal. All right? Okay.
Has to be an animal.
Because that you'll see why. Yeah. So, most cat, dog. Actually, I haven't done this with a cat, but a dog, rabbits. It'd be very cool. Yeah. Cool.
So, a rabbit would be cool. In the neighborhood, if you know anybody who has a dog, if you don't have one.
Hey, are you legally allowed to have rabbits in America?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You can have bunnies.
Do you have
pets.
To have a license?
No, I used to have a bunny.
That is awesome.
His name was Dusty.
He was brown. I'm gonna rock in a rabbit next time I'm here. That's awesome.
They have dwarf ones. Oh my god, can we just look at Rat Dog?
Yeah.
Shout out Christina the Unicorn, all of you guys out on Lively right now. All right. She's sitting behind the camera, but she's here, and she said she wants a dwarf bunny.
Guys, Brooke asked me a great question.
Can we look at Rat Dog?
We can't shoot. How do we shoot Rat Dog right now?
Rat dog is chasing his tail.
Come here, yeah, that's called the peanut butter effect.
Can we get some unicorn emojis for Christina?
Yes. Leave Rat Dog, because Rat Dog's about to make his special appearance at 250. Love heart emojis.
Yeah.
So, hey guys, here's a question. Someone answered it, but I'm going to ask you guys again. Brooke said, Jay, if you were to have a rabbit, what would you name the rabbit? So I'm curious to see. Thank you, Mung. 2 Cupcake have arrived. Thank you for arriving. And what would it be?
Rat Dog, come here.
Put the hashtag name.
See ya.
So if I was to have a bunny rabbit, what would I call my bunny rabbit?
What should JJ name his rabbit?
Yes, what should I call? What would you think is a cool name for a bunny rabbit?
Oh, I like that.
I'm all about your engagement.
Carson?
All about to see what you guys think. Ollie. Wow.
Let's see more names.
Jose. Put you know what? Put the name next with the bunny rabbit emoji.
That's a really funny name.
Yoda,
for
like Jacob, says Bander.
Coco. Winston. Winston is so cute. Aww, MB06. That's a really cute name.
I like.
Bean.
Aww.
Riley Sky _. I love that. Savage Pitbull J. Bubble Tail.
Riley, that's cute. I think I like your
Snuggles.
The most.
Brad.
That's literally Brad. Weirds me out when people name their animals like human names. Has anyone seen the movie The Proposal? And they named the dog Kevin. That is the weirdest thing I think I've ever experienced.
Brad. What's his name? Brad? Oh my gosh. Brad sounds like he's got a chip on his shoulder. That's what I find
as well.
Bun,
Cassidy.
Yeah, or Snuggles.
Cassidy.
Charlie. Yeah. What would you call? Jose Zip. George. I've had...
Zeus.
Bubblegum. Like Zeus. That's nice.
Peanut.
Peanut.
I like that name. That's really cute.
Young Hollywood, yes. What would you guys call a bunny if you had one?
You're asking us?
Hollywood crew.
For Emma, what would
Fluffy,
you name your bunny?
I saw Fluffy.
are you crying? I don't even know.
That's Fluffy. A long name. I don't even know.
Fluffy.
Wow.
Yeah, Fluffy.
Fufu.
Orca.
Fufu.
Hey guys,
we love. You could name it Orca.
Nuts.
Name it
Orca. Chuck.
Tyler. Someone said Tyler.
Tyler. No, I still think hashtag Brad. I still think Brad.
Oh, like Monty Cupcake.
If I had 3 bunnies, I would name them Nicole, Brooke, and JJ.
Aww.
Listen, charm doesn't work on me. All right.
Charm works works on me, yeah, of course Monkey it Cupcake. Works on
the girl. No, that's thank you for the love.
Us girls over here are swooning over that. Comment.
If I see you, Monkey Cupcake, have three rabbits and they're not named that, I'm coming for you. Right?
Caleb.
I'll be like, I remember this conversation.
I love it.
Snickers, Birdie. That's nice.
Pork chop.
Hello, hang on, stop rolling, scrolling.
Olivia. Yeah.
Jasmine Styles page have just arrived. All right, guys, we're nearly at 250,000 love heart emojis. And
oh, we're so close.
With me, Brooke.
Three more thousand.
Me, JJ, Brooke, Nicole, here at Magic Mondays, Young Hollywood. We're going to teach you a magic trick.
Yay.
You can do with a pet.
Yes. This is awesome. We're going to need Rat Dog.
Yeah, we're going to need Rat Dog in a second. Dog? All right. So, Rat Dog here. Let's see, who does he go for? Food or microphone holder?
Uh-oh.
What does he smell?
He's making decisions.
Denied.
We're at 250?
Yes!
We're at 250, which means you guys are going to learn a trick.
Wait, hang on.
Oh my God, it's like really in his mouth. We don't want him swallowing this.
Wait, what are you going to go for? Ah, he's done. He's fed. Okay, cool. So here's the thing, guys. All right. So, step one, you need a pet. So get yours, get your sister's, grab it from the next door neighbor's house, I don't care. Grab a pet, right? We're just gonna assume you have a dog, but any pet will do. Now, do the people that say goldfish, I'm sorry, is it gonna work, all right? You need to have a pet that probably you can hold. You can hold a goldfish.
You could, in the bowl.
Okay, so here's what's gonna happen, all right? So you need to grab some kind of sweet or something that a dog would like, something preferably that you can paste on a card, all right? So you're gonna grab peanut butter. There you go, you got it, girl. You're gonna grab peanut butter. I would recommend grab some honey. The reason why, because you don't want any kind of trace on the back of the card so it shows you how it's done. So grab some honey, okay? Not chocolate, all right? And get the Ace of Spades. So get the Ace of Spades card, okay? Grab some honey. A little bit, just like get your pinky and put it inside the honey and just rub it on the back of the card, okay? Preferably at the top. So grab a bit of the honey, rub it right at the top right here, and then a little bit on the center of the card. Once again, rub it, grab a bit of honey right at the top, okay? The reason why you would use honey because you can't see it. Then you're gonna put the card on the top of the deck, okay? Like this. Then you're going to like, just cut the cards a little bit just here, all right? So you're gonna know, you're gonna keep the Ace of Spades a little bit out and you'll be able to see the liquid of the honey. Remember, no one else knows this. Then you get your dog, all right? And then what's gonna happen is you're gonna, I don't have honey on this, but for example, I'll make him choose the Ace of Spades. So let's just say it's here for now. I'll put it face up, right? But you're gonna have a bit of honey at the top. You're gonna say to your dog, hey, what's up, Rat Dog? All right, ready? And then you grab your mom, your sister, your brother, say, watch this. He's gonna find a card. He's gonna find the Ace of Spades. Then what you do is you let them, the card's not gonna be out this much. It's gonna be a little bit, out a little bit. But because they can smell it, you won't have any problems. Then all you do is you put the card close to their nose, okay? And you spread the cards out. And because a pet obviously wants the sweet thing or the food, it's gonna immediately go and grab, right? The card like that. And it grabs the card and then you turn it over. And then it's the Ace of Spades. And people are impressed, like the girls were impressed the first time. They're like, what? You know?
That is a good trick.
Real cool, right? Real cool. And you know the best thing is that you do it with someone else's pet, right? Because people are like, oh, they probably trained them. So if you can get someone else's pet and do it, and they're like, what?
That's there
you
smart. Go.
Look, put your clap hands emojis, guys, if you like that one.
So, yeah. Girl 101 says the dog is so cute. I know, right? He's absolutely. The star of the show.
If you guys like that, make sure you share it as well. We'd like to get this, share it with on Facebook or Instagram if you love that magic trick
that
with
so
a pet.
That is so cool.
So a bit of honey, guys. That would be awesome.
Oi. So you automatically pick the card in your head.
Yeah, so you choose the card that you want them to choose. So you like say Ace of Spades and you say, hey, can you do me a favor? Right, or grab the Ace of Spades. Quickly grab it. And then you can sort of see it on the top a little bit and then they'll just grab the card and people are like, and usually what happens is that they'll grab it because dogs don't know how to eat slowly. They'll just grab the card. So they'll even grab off and like the honey residue will be gone. So you turn it over. Yes.
Oh, I see. We have another comment that just arrived.
Yes.
Matthew Miranda.
Thank you for... What's up, Matthew?
Matthew Miranda, what's up?
This is our crown for everyone wondering.
I have a few other ones too.
Okay.
Grayson Hunter Egg and Duda Guedes 26.
What's
Duda
Guedes. We're having a lot of like Latino Mexican names at the moment. George, Jorge. It's cool. Welcome. Welcome to our Mexicanos.
What? Hey. You're supposed to be paying attention to Rat Dog.
Yeah.
He's getting at this pillow. Yeah,
exactly.
Right now.
He's loving it. Tell me what you guys think. I love it to know. Tell me, do you guys like that magic trick?
And you're so please cute, but tell such me a troublemaker.
If you guys are going to go do it after this ends today. You know what you could even do? Here we go. Here's the segue. You could even film it, right? Get your brother, your sister, your mom to film it and upload it to Lively. Musically, hashtag YH Magic Mondays.
No.
I would love that. That would be really impressive.
But speaking of Musically, Nicole, how if they don't follow us already, how can they follow us on Musically?
I know how.
Barry, can we see the Musically graphic?
Where is shout out Barry in the back?
Yeah. Wake up, Barry.
We're gonna show our Musically.
There
I have
you
to
go.
Scoot over really quickly.
Okay.
So we can fit in that screen there. Okay, guys, so this is our
Rat Dog, please.
Rat Dog.
So, guys, you can see our Musically account right here. Basically, the way to follow us and make sure that you guys get notifications every time we go live or post something is to turn on the bell, okay? In the upper right-hand corner, make sure your bell is on. And anytime that we go live or anything, you guys will get notified on your phones. That's how you can keep up with us. And then also, we're trying to get to 900K fans. And we're really close.
But at 896.
We're so close.
Well, we're so close.
Is this a recent screenshot, Emma?
I'm assuming.
You know, I think we're a little bit higher.
Updated. It's going to be updated like every month. But yeah, okay. You guys, if you guys have checked out our Musically, I mean, in the last couple 24 hours, you can see that actually Jacob Sartorius, we
that's
have
right.
a Musically with him that's up there from the KCAs.
Wow.
That's right. We were at the Kids' Choice Awards. Oh, YH Lively just arrived.
What's up, Brenda?
Our number one fan. Hey. We were at the Kids' Choice Awards this weekend. And Jacob Sartorius, we know you guys know who he is because he's like one of the biggest people on Musically. Mm-hmm. And he did a Musically, and the only way you guys
in the
can
studio,
watch it.
Right?
No.
On the
orange carpet.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
How was he?
Yeah, super she
sweet.
Was there.
Yeah, I was there. We were talking, and then he had said that he would put on he'd make his own Musically for us. So you guys have to check it out, and the only place that you can find it is on our Musically channel.
That's
we
cool.
see we have a fan comment right here.
Thank
Darth
you, Darth Bender.
Bender.
Thank you. Yes, you can watch me on YouTube. If anyone wants to put in JJ Magic, you can find me.
That's awesome.
What? Hey, can I ask you what song? Sorry, Nicole. What song did he? What's his favorite song to perform on Musically?
Jacob.
Yeah.
Well, actually, he did it to his own song because he had just released one.
Of course.
And so he did his own personalized Musically to that.
Okay.
So who likes Jacob Sartorius, guys? Put it in the comments.
Hi, Lisa Marie.
And then also, we wanted to show you guys our Instagram. Barry, if we can change it. Here we go.
Bam.
Okay, so if you guys go to our Instagram, you'll see that we have a lot of social posts from the team being in South by Southwest. We have some posts from Kids' Choice Awards. So anytime you want to hang out with us on Instagram and look at our stories, definitely hit that follow button. Tracy and I, we are the ones that kind of run that account, and we want you guys to come follow us because we follow some people back. I think the most recent thing we have we have Jacob Sartorius on the actual feed because we know that you guys love him so much. So if you guys can go comment on that. Mm. And also, another segue is that his interview from the Kids' Choice Awards just went live today. See, I can't even talk about him. I love him so much. I'm like stuttering against my own words.
And here's the thing. If you guys like us on Instagram, I'm going to do a magic trick on Insta stories. You can't see on here.
Oh,
I might try and do the same trick with the little
rat
puppy
dog,
rat dog over
rat
here.
Dog.
So, but yeah, if you like us on Instagram, I'm going to do a little Insta story after we finish this just for you guys. But you only can see it on there. And
very
they do,
smart.
And the whole team, Nicole, the whole team with the social team, they do very well on Insta stories. So they provide cool stuff. Are we doing Insta stories today?
Well, they're actually at South by Southwest right now.
There's a bit of delay. We'll get back to you on that one.
No, but we'll do a magic trick for them.
Yeah, absolutely.
On our stories. You guys have to follow us if you guys want to see it.
Yeah.
And then I think we have one more Twitter.
Tweet.
Yay! Okay, so here's our Twitter, you guys. This is also another account that Tracy and I run. We are at 3.3 million followers, but which is great, but we definitely want you guys to follow us there as well. We send out the lively links every time we go live, so you probably saw the one that I put out right beforehand. And that's where we put all of our interviews and the links to our interviews too.
Yep.
So you definitely want to follow us there as well.
Bam.
Awesome. So let's maybe go back to the Musical.ly hashtag, right, that we created last week, JJ.
Absolutely. So can we, maybe Barry, can we put that up, the one we've chosen? Because as I said, guys, if you would like to be featured on our show every Monday, all you got to do is upload a magic trick and use the hashtag YHMagicMondays. Mm-hmm. And the best one, the one we like, we're going to showcase. Hence, we're going to do that right now.
Yay.
Thank you to Savannah, who've just arrived. So we're going to stream that in, coming all the way in from some America.
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm going to be doing
the
hashtag WH.
Do we have sound?
Challenge.
Okay. So, I love how big her cards are right now. I've got cards like that.
Card. I randomly picked it. I swear I'm not looking. So I'm going to put that on the top. Then I'm going to split the deck in half. Put the top half on the bottom. And then keep on doing that until like three or four times. So now I'm done. Now I can look at the cards as well as you. So let me try and find it. Is it this card? Comment if it is. Fine, thanks for watching.
Very good.
Yay.
What username was that?
Oh my god.
GG Degs.
Can we take a second and talk about how adorable her cards were?
Those were awesome.
Absolutely.
If you're watching, they're really big and you can't lose them. So
and I'm very impressed because she learned that from last week's show. So that's a true fan right there watching.
Yay.
And she learned the magic trick. And that was a trick that Brooke did beforehand as well.
That I failed at. But
No, we learned that. No, it was my fault. I forgot the card. So thank you for, what was her name? Gigi?
Gigi Degs.
Gigi Degs. Thank you, Gigi Degs, if you're watching. Thank you for sharing that with us. So, yes, once again, guys, you can perform that trick. You can learn a magic trick on YouTube. You can do the trick with one of your pets, which would be really cool. Once again, upload and use the hashtag YHMagicMondays. And, yeah, we'd love to feature you next week. So, thank you, Grace Maggle 15, for sending a love bang. What's
love
a
bang.
Love bang?
It's a gift.
Okay.
So, also, we have a few more minutes with you guys, and we just want to make sure that you know that we also have a few other interviews from Kids' Choice that just went live today. We have Peyton List, and we also have Corey Fogelmanis, who you guys would both know. They're both from Disney Channel.
Yes.
And a big A-list celebrity actually bombs one of the interviews.
Yes.
But you have to watch both of them on younghollywood.com to see which one.
If any of you guys have watched it, actually, put in the comments who it is and we'll shout you out because it was the best video bomb that we've had.
She's honestly, you guys know exactly who she is. She's an artist and she's on a really big TV show. So, Brooke, she was there and you can say that it was really crazy, right?
I pretty much almost fell on the carpet because she is an incredible person. And I'll give you guys a hint that she's in music. So, you guys can throw in the comments.
I'm trying to think of who it would be. Selena Gomez?
Nope.
This is like a classic.
Can we do hair color?
Yeah.
She has bleach blonde hair. Okay. Singer?
Britney Spears?
Bleach blonde hair. You guys have to go to our YouTube
channel. She's also a little bit older. She's older than Sabrina Carpenter, but that's a good guess, guys.
That is a good guess.
Alright. Well, JoJo.
So we'll
not
wait
JoJo.
To see if... Yeah, we'll wait to see if anyone guesses it. But how did everyone like today's Magic Monday?
Yes.
We want to know. Give us some feedback.
Yeah, tell us what you guys think. You know, I need to see if I'm going to be here next week. So, you know.
right?
JJ, thanks, but you don't need to come back anymore.
Well, guys, put in the comments what type of magic tricks that you want to learn.
Absolutely. Thank you to Gigi as well. I'm very impressed that you learned the magic trick that I taught you last week and you showed it to us. Uploading the video, that was very cool. So yes, we love doing this show. It's fun. Magic, I love magic. Who doesn't love magic, you know? And yeah, thank you Lindan 5 for arriving.
Also, we're so close to 300,000 hearts.
Oh yeah, bam. Wow, thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
How about when we get to 300 hearts, we're going to bring one of our interns in, and Jay is going to blow dazzle their socks
who's the
off.
Who's the newest intern here?
I think we all
they all came about the same time.
Oh,
they all came about the same time.
Okay, and moving right along. Thank you for the panda. Yeah, that's a good idea. 300,000, I'm going to bring in one of our peeps here who make it all happen.
Oh, this is a really good question. I just saw it. Can we go up a little bit, Olivia? No, we're trying to find the username, but it was basically, do you know how to do a trick behind someone's ears? Pulling something up behind someone's ears.
Do I know how to do a trick behind someone's ears?
Like say, like, where's this cord or whatever, and all of a sudden you're just like, oh, it's behind your ear.
Yeah, I do actually have a great trick.
Janae underscore Coleman. Thank you, Olivia.
How do you pull something from someone's ear? Just do it.
That's it was it. Not Dove Cameron.
300K, by the way.
300K, oh. Wow.
Another 100K, and I'll do a somersault or handstand.
Thank you, young YH Lively, for sharing us on Twitter. Thank you for the love. Sorry, Nicole, just 1 second. Okay, there you go. Thank you.
Oh.
Okay, so.
You guys. Listen, this is why this show is crazy, because you just never know when you're just going to pull a trick like that. You guys have to be paying close attention. You guys just see that? I want to see. Did people see that? Because I almost didn't see that.
Okay. Do you know how to do a trick with a toothpick? Yes. But we'll do that next week.
Okay.
Do
you
have
one?
Any toothpicks? No.
I don't think we have any. Not Olivia Holt. Not Lady Gaga, although that would be amazing.
Oh my god.
And not Taylor Swift or Sophia Carson.
I was going to go with Taylor Swift.
Nope. It's not Taylor Swift. It's not Dove Cameron.
She's a little bit older
than Sabrina Carpenter. Yeah, she's more... She's older than Lady Gaga, so that's a good hint, actually. Keep going. She was on the carpet.
Oh,
that's a good hint. She is dating a really big country star who's also on the TV show.
Oh, that's a good one. This is a TV show.
Do you guys watch TV shows? I want them to get it. I think they're going to get it.
It's a reality TV show.
I thought some guy keeps saying JoJo.
Did we get one?
Wow.
Someone guess?
Oh, hot dog. Oh, hot dog said Gwen.
So Gwen Stefani.
Gwen Stefani.
Oh.
One of our interviews at Kids' Choice Awards.
Yep. What did she do?
She just popped in. One of the interviews. Okay. But they
Corey was talking about, so one of the question was, out of, you had three choices, who would you slime, who would you take slime for, and I think who you would get slimed with. And
nice.
So he was talking about how he saw Gwen earlier on the carpet and kind of like fanboyed a little.
Okay.
And so he would take the slime for Gwen. But as he was saying that, she walked behind him and hurt him.
Wow.
So Brooke literally just gave you the answer. I actually wanted them to go to the website to see which of the interviews it happened. But you know, Brooke, she just gave it to you. So cool.
But if you don't... Yeah.
It's okay, Brooke. It's all right.
Yeah, that's okay.
I'm just so excited.
Next week is just going to be my show, guys, all right?
I know. I think JJ's sick of us at this point.
Never.
So let's see.
Yes.
Some more questions.
Thank you for all the love heart emojis, guys. We're on 315,000. Thank you for the love. Hope you're enjoying the show, Magic Mondays. Girls, are you enjoying the show, Magic Mondays?
Of course.
You love to be dazzled and amazed.
I love magic.
614.Riley, you guys are so cool. How do you know all these magic tricks?
From me.
From Jay.
From JJ.
Yeah.
JJ Magic.
You guys can go learn some magic tricks. Just put JJ Magic into YouTube, and I've got 500 videos on there to teach you guys magic tricks. That's, 6 years of doing that. That's on YouTube. So, yeah, you guys can learn a magic trick on there. And then if you want to segue this in, you can upload it using the hashtag YHMagicMondays. And then you guys can maybe be featured on one of the shows for next week.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's the plan, Stan.
I also saw a comment from someone that I can't see now, but you guys asked where Tracy is, which is actually, I'm glad you brought that up. She is in Austin at South by Southwest. They actually, did they go live a little bit today, for sure?
They didn't, but tomorrow.
But they're going to be going live from Austin. Ricky the Paperboy's there, Tony's there, Drew's there. You guys all know the Young Hollywood crew, but they're in Austin, and they're having a really good time. So you guys are going to want to tune in tomorrow at 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
So
and
cool.
Maybe at any time. You never know when they can go live.
Yeah.
Tracy loves going live, so you never know. She could go live, like, right now.
You guys
are going to
be exploring Austin with Tracy.
Yeah,
I hear
cool.
that they're going to do food trucks. They've been hanging out with a few celebrities, which you guys can see on our Instagram,
wow.
who we've hung out with. Seth Rogen.
Absolutely.
That was a cool interview.
Was it?
Yeah. I mean, I wasn't there, but
yeah, I was like, oh, you know, it was a good interview.
I was there in spirit, followed it on social. Hope you guys did too.
And Josh Duhamel.
Oh, yes.
Love Josh Duhamel. Love him.
Yeah, Josh is cool. He seems like a real cool guy.
He's, yeah. Yep.
Like real down to earth.
And that, he came in a leather jacket.
So classy.
What?
No, whatever. Okay, anyway.
Is it leather jacket? Is that like weird to wear leather jackets in Texas?
No, I think it's a good thing. I think it's great.
It's a great thing.
He looked great in that leather jacket. But anyways, guys, before we head out, we just want to make sure that you guys know to watch all of our interviews on younghollywood.com. You have the Young Hollywood app in the App Store, that you can watch us on Apple TV, the Young Hollywood app. YouTube at Young Hollywood, literally anything that you could ever want with Young Hollywood is available to you. And we want you guys to follow us, follow JJ. It's JJ Live is your Instagram.
Yeah, you go on Instagram, JJ Live, JAYJAYLIVE.
And where can they find their your YouTube?
Just
account?
Go JJ Magic on YouTube, really easy. JAYJAY Magic, very simple, very easy to remember. And you can learn some magic tricks as well. And Brooke? If there was one celebrity that you would like to interview that you haven't interviewed yet, who would it be?
She has a lot of artists that she wants to talk to.
Who's your biggest celebrity crush?
For the longest time, it was Chase Crawford.
Chase Crawford is...
From Gossip Girl.
Okay, yeah.
Yes. And
is he the pretty boy face guy?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
But also, for all the people that did watch Gossip Girl, we had Leighton Meester in this morning.
Blair.
And I posted a picture of her on her Instagram if you guys want to go like it.
Wow.
She's fabulous. But yeah, who would you choose, Brooke?
To interview? In this moment, so one artist that I haven't been able to meet yet, but I would love to talk about music would be Alessia Cara.
I knew it.
Alessia, and I fill me in?
So she is a singer, and she has a song called Scars to Your Beautiful. Lively fans, I know you know who I'm talking about. But she's very empowering, and she talks about just like loving yourself for who you are. So I think it would be cool to sit down and talk to her about her words and her lyrics and what inspires her.
Well, team, let's make it happen.
Yeah, Lively. I've met her before too, and she's actually really sweet, and she's so tiny. Like, she's small, and she's so young also. Do we know how old she is? She's not 21 yet. She's still a teenager, right?
I want to say she's...
Did she just
turn? Okay. Yeah, but she's so young, and she's so mature, like, for her age. She really knows the keys to life, I think.
If you could teach one celebrity magic, who's the first person that comes into your head that you want to work with?
Oh, look,
this
I think
black screen. Just
to teach what? To teach someone magic? Mm-hmm. Who do I like as a personality? Look, I think Will Smith would be pretty fun.
Oh, that would be fun.
Yeah.
No problem.
I think Will Smith. I know that he's been taught magic before, but I think Will Smith's pretty cool. Jamie Foxx would be pretty fun.
That would be fun.
You need to have someone that's gonna be able to play with you. You know, you don't want someone that's too like. Just someone to be able to muck around and stuff like that. Yeah, I think so. I was gonna say hands up. What do you guys think? Who would you put? I know we're just getting back with the comments now, but who would you guys like to do a magic trick with, or who's your favorite celebrity crush? I'm curious to know. We are curious to know. From there, let's read them. We're gonna go to the screen.
Lily Tyson 123 says Will Smith. Arrow to Heart says Chris Pratt.
Oh, that's nice. A good
one. He looks cool.
Darth Bender says Jay.
Oh,
hey. Could be Jay Sean.
Hey, it's Madison says 21 Pilots.
That's a good one.
That is a good one, huh? We have another Will Smith. Collins Key by KK Haig 1.
Collins Key. We've had Collins in before.
How many times have we had him in? Just once or twice?
We've had him in once, I believe, in studio. Twice. Oh, we've had him twice. I thought we only had him once in studio. No, he's come back. You're right.
Uh-huh.
So we've had Collins
Christina
Key
knows everything,
twice.
Guys. Christina knows all.
We've also had Adam Trent, who's also into magic, and he does the show The Illusionists in Hollywood. And then we also had some fun magicians from Australia come in.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I was like, well, what? Yeah, that's correct.
They were fully clothed. That's right.
Cool.
So, guys, we're...
I think we're about to wrap up very, very soon, guys. But look, once again, I really would love to see what you can do magic-wise. Remember, if you can, I'm challenging you guys right now, the YH team, we are challenging you to see if you can do a magic trick to your pet. That would be so super cool. And make sure you film it, upload it, use the hashtag YH Magic Mondays, and then we hopefully will showcase you next week on the show.
Yay! That's we want to see all of your pets. Yes. This is really just a selfish way for us to see all of your pets.
No, we would love it. And I know that someone's going to try and do a magic trick with like some different pet, like a parrot.
Oh, that's cool.
Like,
so cool.
You know, okay, name another pet, not dog, cat, or a normal pet. No, a rabbit.
A real pet, I would want like a lion.
Wow, maybe someone's chilling with a lion right now.
There are people.
Yeah, people in Dubai have that. It's very common in Dubai.
That's so cool. I want a panther.
What about a camel? That'd be cool.
I feel like they'd be really slow.
But that's slow and steady wins the race, right?
I guess so.
All right, guys. Thank you for joining us today.
Yes.
Magic Mondays. I had fun. Thank you, girls.
We had fun.
It was good. Every week is getting stronger and better, and I need to come up with more tricks to impress these girls because they're becoming very, and the crews they know it. They know what's gonna happen. They know.
Sometimes I got tricked a few times today.
I'm glad. Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah.
Cool, guys. So we'll see you soon. See you tomorrow. Yes. We'll probably see you guys tomorrow at 4 o'clock. Well, no, we won't see you.
South by Southwest. You guys are going to see Tracy, which I know you haven't seen her in a while. But yeah, tomorrow, 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.
That's
Monday through Friday, we're on Lively TV.
And we'll see you next Monday on the Magic Monday show, too.
That's right.
Bye, Lively.
Don't forget to make your Musical.ly so you can be featured.
Bye, guys. Thanks for the love.
Bye.
Bye.